Well, now I want to teach you how to organize your message. And here, you can see category management. You click and you can add new category. For example, you want to create your own group. For example, I key in like this and then I click save. I close it. And once I open it, I can set for members that is in 1, 2, 3 group. You can also put the company name for easier you to choose the person, or you can choose the customer group for easier you manage the customer. That's it. Thank you.